Nope. Hold on. I've got another thing.
Well, we were given a scenario, of course, to try and photograph some of the activities that go on here at Philmont. And my key was to try to get the black powder rifle to show the powder and the burn with that smoke coming out and the fire associated with the actual gun. So I knew if I used a slow shutter speed, I'd be able to pick all of this up, but I had to use a very low ISO setting on my camera and try to find as much deep shade as we could to present a darker EV value. And then I had a friend of mine go across with a flash from the side to fill in a little bit behind him to add some rim light to him to give him separation from the background. And so we shot this image anywhere from 1.5 seconds to 4 seconds, and we used a very high aperture of f32. We looked at the images. The images came out. It wasn't quite what we wanted to do, but it did make a nice image. Had great color saturation with that long shutter speed and the flash situation. So it wasn't a complete success, but it did come out as a nice image. And what we did was we tried something different. We tried something that would spark a little interest. The fire coming out of the end of the barrel, the smoke, giving a sense, instead of just a straight still picture, but a sense of action. And so that's what we did, and it turned out to be fairly successful.